This is the oldest living man on Earth, but he may have lied about his true age. Luang Pho Yai, a Buddhist monk from Thailand, gained worldwide recognition from viral videos showing him with his granddaughters. But his kind demeanor may have been just a cover-up. Because while Luang was a Buddhist monk, he may have been indulging in the shocking Japanese practice called Sokushinbutsu, or self-mummification. The practice requires monks to partake in a strict diet and rigorous exercise before sealing themselves in a tomb while they were still alive. This would have allowed monks to stay alive way longer than the average man. Luang claimed he was only 109, but new evidence after his death proved that he was actually 169. That would make him nearly 40 years older than the real oldest person to ever live. Would you do this to live longer?